So,
quiet back there.
That's one possibility. But then you should have another possibility, which is you always think, I'm going to go a different direction. But remember, this is monitoring his hip.
Yeah.
This elbow is monitoring his knee.
Yeah.
This knee can shift his weight.
Yeah.
I don't want to allow him to freely move his left knee wherever he wants to, especially not on the inside, because that's how he's going to progress up. So I walk it here.
Okay.
So as I now begin to maybe move him this way, and then he knows that I'm going to do that sweep, because this way he pulls back to the PS. You recover the ball. If you can't recover the guard, and he stops you from recovering the guard, and you go back to that sweep. You know, one, two, and whichever one you get, you get. And if you won't get in, depends on how you sell it. Good. See this right here? I move my head this way here. Okay? So now, as I move this way, okay, he knows if he pushes back into me, I'm going to potentially sweep him that way because I'm lifting my hip and going this way.
Yes.
Now I can create the space here. He can jam my knee. Okay? And now, as what we did on Monday afternoon, look, I have an underhook and I have a guard. Okay? I can begin to exploit that underhook from the guard, not necessarily from the half guard, because I have the underhook. Whenever you're in a situation where he has, where there's one underhook, he has his right underhook, but this is a right underhook also. It just, it's on the incorrect side. I want the side, this underhook, okay? Not this one, because what am I going to do with this one? However, this one's very important, because I'm here, okay? I'm framing. He can be moving his knee, trying to move it in, yes. And we're here, he pulls his hip back. Look, one, he can jam my hip, now I'm here, look. Now you're here. He can trap my foot, I'm gonna three-quarter mount, I move my head this way here.
Combine. If he stops you from recovering the guard,
if my hand were not here, I wouldn't be able to recover the guard. Okay? So I'm here. Right? He's driving his knee up. His knee. Yeah. See, this knee is creating this bounce. I'll go this way. It's here. He stops me from recovering the guard. This is okay. This is no better. I go this way, he pushes back in. I go this way, he pushes out. I go hit. He can jam it. And when he jams it, and when he gets on my hook. And I have that underhook here. Okay? Or I can go back here. Whatever. Here. Tap. Straight arm. Motion is like just get the elbow back to here and this hip. So this right here, see, I can't quite get it to my hip. Look, now I can't. I'm gonna go this way. Back hip this way. Hip. Just get to here and recover the guard. But notice hip, shoulder. Be good shoulder.
Guard.
Let's go.